Hello and welcome to part 3 of Katana's Plastic Tower.
Katana!
Go back into hiding.
I hide from no one. Round 1. Fight!
Have that. God damn it. I was trying to do my move. That move. Down, left, right, left. There it is.
Katana wins. Fatality.
Hope I can beat Shinnok soon. I'm dying for a slash.
Is the hand of death.
It hasn't the strength to wave a sigh.
That is exactly what it shall do.
Round 1. Fight.
How dare you?
Have that. Have that. Fuck. God damn it, second round belongs to him. That was just cheating.
You can get on the bed when you want, Belle.
She only jumps on the bed if I move towards her, otherwise she'll just sit there whining. Nah, I've lost. Fuck's it. You and your fucking ground fireworks. God damn it. This will be definitely a four-parter. Try and do the staff move. Well, that worked anyway. There he is. There we go, fuck's sake. Slit your throat. Fucking hell, can I have three pilots? Oh, three parts of it. Fantastic. Didn't expect that.
Katana found herself walking the streets of a magnificent, shining city. This was Edenia, a realm freed from Outworld, and Katana was its beautiful queen. This was the timeline unaltered by Raiden. Earthrealm had been destroyed by Shao Kahn, but Katana had survived Armageddon and united the other realms to destroy him. Long-lasting peace was the result.
So the cost of Earthrealm.
Awoke from this vision to find herself in the Nether Realm. She was not the queen of Edenia, but a revenant of hell, and she hated Raiden for it.
So that was Katana. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next vid. The next part when I do Gorra.